Global X interviews social entrepreneurs who tackle some of the world's biggest problems. They are pioneers of innovation that benefit humanity.
My name is Pat Pillai, and I'm based in South Africa. I'm a new Ashoka Fellow for work that I've done on a project called Life College. It develops character education for our youth, our students. They test and refine that in real life projects that they run, and ultimately what emerges is self and social leadership. And if we can do that before they've even left school, they leave with a wider worldview, and not a slave mentality, but a champion mentality. So the true cause of poverty is broken and that cycle is forever dashed. Life College was inspired by a whole range of incidents that have occurred in my life, and particularly my grandfather, who worked as a waiter at the Mount Nelson Hotel in Cape Town. And the story he always told me was, you know, I've worked as a waiter, and I stood in the background and served some of the greatest people in the world at the time. During the Second World War, during South Africa's struggle with apartheid and oppression and the institutionalization of that. And he said, I always stood in the background and I listened in on people like Winston Churchill, some of the prime ministers, royalty, British royalty, some of the leaders and thinkers of the day, but I could never ever sit at the table. And I hope one day that you, my son, my grandson, will be sitting at the table with people who are going to lead thought and social change. And that stuck with me. And I saw why he asked for that. Because in my family, people have struggled with drugs, with poverty, and with abuse. And I think largely what Life College does is addresses those in a systematic, conscious way. I'm surprised that I'm a social entrepreneur. I never thought of myself as one. And if I had to give advice to someone who is contemplating undertaking a social venture, it would be to simply tune in to what moves you most, and invariably that's connected to what is for the greater good. That will be the purpose that would drive you to find a way to benefit the greater good. I've lived by the credo to live free of the opinion of others, but always in service of others. I've been lucky enough that it's worked for me, and maybe it'll work for others.
Global X is also on Social Edge at socialedge.org.